President, the Ambassador of the Sultan of Oman.
Ambassador.
The whole family.
So you and I were over in front of the fireplace to exchange our papers so they get in. Then your family will all come in. We'll have a picture.
It's an honor for me to be my signature.
Well, pleased to have you back here and very pleased with the relations that we have in our two countries.
Our relations continue to be my friendly country.
Well, I hope we can continue to work together to press the United Nations and see if Resolution 598 cannot be followed by a second resolution to declare an embargo.
And, allow me to convey His Majesty best wish for your health.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Won't you all come over? I think if they were between us, it would be a nice picture.
President, the Ambassador of Panama.
Mr. Ambassador.
Mr. President, it's an honor to meet you.
Well, honored to see you.
It's my pleasure.
And Mrs. Sosa?
Pleasure.
Hello there. See you.
And Lisa and Enrique.
Lisa? Hello there.
Enrique? What were you going to say, Enrique?
Pleasure
to meet you.
Well, you and I were over in front of the fireplace. Documents here, and then you will come over and join us for a picture.
Thank you.
Bring greetings from President Del Valle.
Thank you. And thank you. I know our relations have been a little strained lately, but I hope that we can get back to the solid friendship that we've always had.
I'm sure we will, Mr. President. The reason I'm here is because I feel that we should take all the steps necessary to strengthen our friendship. We have a long tradition of friendship and understanding, and we have the will to continue doing so.
Between us, we created one of the world's great undertakings.
Yes, sir.
That canal. Well, that's wonderful. Now, I think if you were in the middle, I think if the two children were in front of us, that would be.
President, the Ambassador of Colombia.
Mr. Ambassador.
Señor Presidente, es un honor conocerlo.
It's an honor to meet you, Mr. President.
We're honored to have you here.
Para nosotros es un honor estar usted.
Muy amable, señor presidente.
Thank you very much.
Mosquera. And all of the family. Come in. Hello. Daughter, granddaughter, son-in-law.
Well, hello there.
Adelante.
Hello.
Mr. President, how are you?
See you.
Thank you.
Hello.
That's everyone.
Well, I think we...
Primero embajador con el presidente.
Excuse me, let me get out of your way.
You and I will go over in front of the fireplace, exchange our papers, and then the family will join us for a group picture.
Thank you.
All right.
Son mis cartas credenciales. Este es el discurso.
This is my prepared statement.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. President.
And I want to say I admire all of you and your courage and our mutual problem with drugs.
Valor de ustedes en la lucha contra los estupefacientes.
We're going to continue from our end.
Vamos a seguir
trying to remove the market.
Tratando de eliminar el mercado para esos estupefacientes.
Es cierto, señor presidente,
true,
nosotros hemos hecho grandes esfuerzos y sacrificios en la lucha contra el narcotráfico. Han sido sacrificadas muchas vidas, algunas de ellas muy ilustres en
some
Colombia.
Lives of very illustrious people in Colombia.
Ministros, magistrados, jueces,
judges,
autoridades militares y de policía,
high-ranking military police authorities,
y otros funcionarios,
and other public officials.
Muchas veces, desgraciadamente,
often,
esos esfuerzos que hemos realizado no han sido bien reconocidos y en algunas oportunidades se ha interpretado mal la posición de Colombia y de su gobierno.
Has been misconstrued.
De todas maneras, nosotros continuaremos esa lucha con todo el empeño y trataremos de que la justicia colombiana actúe rápida y eficazmente y de la misma manera estamos empeñados en cumplir nuestros compromisos internacionales. A pesar de que, como usted probablemente lo sabe, señor presidente, la Corte Suprema de Justicia de Colombia declaró inconstitucional la ley que aprobó el tratado celebrado con los Estados Unidos en 1979. Pero hay otros tratados sobre los cuales Colombia entiende que puede llegarse a un entendimiento para que en un momento dado pueda realizarse la extradición de las personas que hayan cometido delitos en los Estados Unidos y que vivan en Colombia. A ese respecto, señor presidente, para no quitarle mucho su tiempo, quisiera dejarle por escrito la síntesis
a summary
de los puntos de vista del gobierno, de algunos de los principales puntos de vista del gobierno
the main points of view of the
sobre este problema de narcotráfico.
The matter of drug trafficking.
Thank you. I'm pleased to have that. And as I say, we admire your courage.
Y como digo, admiramos su valor.
We know how very important this all is
and
what a threat.
Y sabemos
it constitutes
que representa una amenaza muy seria para su país.
And we're going to continue to
y vamos a seguir colaborando con ustedes.
Gracias, señor presidente.
Thank
nosotros
you,
entendemos que el narcotráfico no solo
es una amenaza para los Estados Unidos y para Colombia, sino para toda la humanidad. Y creemos que en esa lucha deben comprometerse todos los países del mundo. No bastan los simples tratados de extradición. Es necesario que se haga también un gran esfuerzo para controlar el consumo.
So as to control consumption. Abuse.
Yes, yes. That we, it's not enough to attack those selling the drugs. We have to remove the market.
Tenemos que eliminar el mercado.
I am sure of that.
All right. Well, I think, no.
Your wife here. And I think if she was between us, and then if your family surrounded us. The children in front.
It has been a great honor and a great pleasure to meet you. And thank you for that.
My pleasure, honor.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Without you, it would have been very. Thank you. The same to you.
Thank you.
Without you, it would have been a very quiet.
Bye, Mr. President.
Bye.
Goodbye, sir.
Bye.
Ambassador of the Federal Republic of Germany.
Mr. President, thank you very much to give me this welcome here. Thank you so much.
Please, see, let's go over in front of the fireplace.
Thank you.
So you'll exchange our documents.
Thank you.
Photograph.
Thank you. I have here the two letters recalling me and my speech, the speech. Well, Mr. President.
All right. Well, we have a fine relationship, our two countries.
Very much.
Within NATO and all, and I must say that you have been most helpful with our intermediate range, our INF treaty.
Well, and, we're
most grateful.
Thank you, Mr. President. I was asked to convey the very best greetings of the Federal President and the Federal Chancellor, well, and they attach greatest importance on the relations, and they saw me before and instructed me to really do my utmost and look after it.
Well,
which I pleasantly do. I've been a Fulbright scholar here, and I look very much forward to my working period.
Well, and please return my greetings to them.
Thank you very much. I think we're going to get an active year. I think Mr. Genscher is planning to come as the chairman of the 12th chair of the European Community, and the Federal Chancellor, I think, told you he would be coming in February. So that will keep the embassy busy.
All right. Yes. Well,
thank you very much.
Very welcome.
Thank you so much.
President, the Ambassador to the People's Republic of the Congo.
Mr. Ambassador, welcome.
Thank you.
Pleased to have you.
Je suis heureux que vous soyez venus.
Hello, madam. We will
see you.
And the children?
All of the children.
Hello. Hello. Well, why don't you and I go over there in front of the fireplace and change your papers? Then the family will join us for a photo.
Donc, Monsieur l'Ambassadeur, vous et moi-même, nous allons aller devant la cheminée, échanger nos lettres, et ensuite la famille se joindra à nous.
Thank you. your president is doing with regard to the economic changes and so forth. We wish him well.
Nous admirons beaucoup ce que votre président fait en ce qui concerne les changements économiques et autres, et nous lui souhaitons beaucoup de succès.
Monsieur le président, j'ai l'honneur de vous remettre les lettres par lesquelles le président Sassou Nguesso m'accrédite auprès de votre excellence en qualité d'ambassadeur extraordinaire plénipotentiaire du Congo.
Mr. President, I have the honor of giving you the letters of credence by which my president, Mr. Sassou Nguesso, accredits me to you as the ambassador plénipotentiaire.
Je saisis cette occasion aussi pour vous transmettre les vœux de bonheur personnel et de santé et de prospérité au peuple américain.
And I take an opportunity of this occasion to transmit his best wishes for your health and the prosperity of the American people and your happiness.
Well, thank you, and please give him my regards and my thanks.
Eh bien, je vous remercie et veuillez lui faire part de mon amitié et mes remerciements.
Je serai votre fidèle interprète, Monsieur le Président.
I'll be your faithful interpreter, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you.
Merci.
Thank you very much and welcome. And as I say, I look forward to having a closer relationship between our two countries.
Merci beaucoup et bienvenue. Et comme je vous l'ai dit, je me réjouis de ce que nos deux pays puissent avoir des rapports plus étroits.
C'est un grand honneur pour moi, Monsieur le Président, et un privilège d'être le représentant de mon pays auprès de ce grand pays.
It's a great honor for me, and it's a privilege, Mr. President, to be the representative of my country next to your great country.
Well, we're pleased to have you here, and now I think if you were in the middle here, maybe one of us on either side.
Un enfant de chaque côté.
Why don't you come around this side?
Ah, nous allons
tomber. I guess
I was wrong
a little bit.
Pouvoir travailler avec vous.